They don't beat water vendor for, in fact, this one, they beat her till he die. And as he die, they don't leave her like that, they still burn them to ashes. And this one, they happen for local government area for Bauchi. According to the matter where reach we, they say, the one lady go, this man where they kill, nah. They say they do water business, this borehole water. Now, so this guy go without him permission. They say he go, they carry water. When the guy come catch her, he come, they beg the guy. They say he beg her in the name of God. He beg her in the name of Muhammad. They say this guy, as the guy just mentioned Muhammad, and so the guy started insult the guy parents. He even insult Prophet Muhammad. And that because of that Prophet Muhammad, oh, they say they kill him. All these, what did they call them? Spiritual, religion, Sabi activists, all of them, where they follow her. They say they gather, if you not see beating, they first arrest the guy. The guy, they prison. When they go kidnap him from prison, nobody knows that they don't carry and come out from prison. Now, so they put him for grab, beat him, burn him to ashes. No be small thing. I be put, see ya. Ashes. This one, you don't even feel, see. Oh, more, my people, as I did talk to Nana, this guy don't go. Nobody raise alarm. Nobody talk about anything. This. Ha! Jehovah is the greatest. See, my people, when I know say me, I know they do one thing, one side. And they tell now see they be. This thing now we happen. I know say many of una they clap, una they hail them, una they do this one. I beg, how you go take person life? Wait, see, no matter the offense we person do, or let's say that person kill somebody, even if the person kill somebody safe, you need evidence. These people just take law into their hands. Why would I not feel just think sometimes? Why would I not feel just think on a serious note? Why would I don't hear say people they fight for their God? Not be your God, suppose they fight for you. See, these people, make a tell una something. Una they fight blind fights. Seriously, una they fight blind. Which kind of pity be this one? Seriously, are they pity some people for this life when we come? Make her ask una something first. Is this what una religion they about? Is this what una religion they about? And una they sure say, now waiting the una prophet won't be this. I don't hear this thing before. But almost this one shocked me. Una sure say the prophet won't they serve. Una sure say na wait till he go happy as soon as they do this thing. Now my question be this one. May they stop to they brainwash these people. Are they serious? May they stop to they brainwash these people. What if they don't promise una? The last one where yeah, when they talk say this one, if una die now, when you go heaven, they go give you 7 veggies. They go do this one, they go do this. All these things they be lie. They be serious like. See, this is heartbreaking. You know, why you go keep person? Make a tell na something, eh? If only una know the number of times. Even una we kill this boy, you know how many times you de offend people. Even this God himself, you know how many times una de offend them. Only una action like this one una just do now. You know no say na offense. You kill human being. But you still they alive. Nobody kill you. You don't offend people, you don't offend God himself, but you still there alive. Nobody kill you. I don't know which God, I don't know which one una they serve. I beg. I know they here to even insult anybody, but on a serious note, I don't know the God when they serve. And some people now go pull mouth. Hey, we are serving the same God. Which same God? Which same God? I beg, may person tell me. Because the God where me, I know. He no go agree, may person keep person. The God where I know they merciful, they forgive. You not say that like the same God, we they go the same heaven. Who tell you now? Biko, make una better rethink him. I bring this thing outside because I want to see change your mindset. I don't say when person commit crime or do something bad, they need punishment, but please, not death. Because as it be now, now don't take law into inside our hands. And see, we already know this thing. We know the system already. Nobody go do anything about this thing. Nobody. Now, so this guy, we don't go now finish. Nobody go bring any matter up. Say, okay, oh, this one, hey, let's do. Nobody go do it. But make Christian keep a sin now. Now go here for court of law. Now go, if I, everybody go come outside. Rethink them. Make una rethink them. I just the place when I go, when our eyes go open, because this is one that they follow. I don't know where they go. My people, seriously, now had serious heartbreak. And after they talk to now about she, they hurt. Everybody, they complain. Everybody, they talk to me, they do something about her, but they don't go do anything. Rest in peace, my brother. And are they sorry for your family? Make una accept our condolences. You don't go be that. I just hope and pray, say these people go change. And I want to share this video. Because let the killing stop. Stop this killing of a thing. Very, very important. And make sure say you subscribe if you never subscribe. If not, you no go do updated. How you want to do updated? I do wonder safe. I beg, drop the comment for that comment section. I will reply now one by one as usual. Stay tuned for our next story.